Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you guys what they had on the Today Show. I was watching the Today Show and they had three different items that I seen that were really pretty cool, so I want to show you what they are. So here we go. Now the first item they had on the Today Show was the My Buddy tag, and they had it connect to somebody in the audience, excuse me. And they had them walk away, and they already had it programmed. See, this is what it looks like. They had red, blue, light blue, dark blue. But they had somebody walking in the audience walk away to show everyone that it worked and that it would go off. It's so cool. You just attach it to your kid and program it to your iPhone or your smartphone or your cell phone. But yeah, let's go back up here now. And I'm going to take you to one of these cool items. I believe it's going to be the pink one. Okay, so here we are with the pink My Buddy tag. Like I said, when your child is out of your proximity and the proximity setting is adjustable, so you can adjust how far away you allow your kids to go before it starts going off on you. So that you can submerge in water to help prevent accidental drowning. So if the child goes into the water or you're around the pool or something and, you know, they fall in, it goes off. Panic button on the buddy tag allows your child to alert you when in need of your help. So if they need you, there is a button on it to help you find them. That is freaking awesome, you guys. This is a very good device to get. See, and you can see it's adjustable from 5 inch to 8 inch with a coin screw fastener to prevent easy removal. So you can remove it very easy, and it's compatible with the iPhone, Samsung Galaxy, Androids, whatever you need. That was one of the coolest items I seen on the Today Show. Now I'm going to show you what the second cool item I seen. Okay, the second item I saw was a water purified bottle. Now they have 7,000 results, and I was looking for the one that they used, which would be the ultralight water purifier. So that's the one we're going to take a look at here in just a moment. Just show you what else they have on Amazon. So there you go. Now we're going to go back up here. And like I said, we're going to go to this orange one right here. So this water bottle right here, this bottle, you put water inside of it. They were showing they had some water inside, and then the guy pushed it down into it, and then it would purify the water that was inside of there. And it's really easy and simple. See, you just take the water, you fill it up, and then you put it inside and you push it down. And it's purified. It is really cool. You can take this thing anywhere you go. See, it's fast and easy to use. Simply fill, press, drink. No sucking, squeezing, pumping, prolonging, waiting, ultraviolet bulbs or batteries. How awesome is that? See, emergency preparedness, hiking, backpacking, camping, fishing, survival, just doing adventures, anything you're doing. Going for a walk, why not get this? This thing is awesome to have. I would recommend it. So in the third item I'm going to show you now is a security door jam. They had one of these on the Today Show, which would be this door jam portable door lock brace. So I'm just going to go straight to it. So here we are. Now this thing is pretty cool too, because after what has been going on in the schools with the school shootings, I would definitely recommend that all parents should probably get one of these, and kids should have them in their backpacks and ready to go for school. Just in case there is a shooter, then somebody has one and they're prepared, because you can block and it's more secure. And I really do think we should have something to help with our kids in the schools and help save their lives. See, it only takes seconds to install and remove. No tools are required to implement. I mean, it's so simple. You just stick it under the door, and then this piece right here goes on the door where you're at. So you stick it under there, and then this piece right here, you just screw it to tighten it up. You just tighten it as tight as you can get so nobody can come in. I mean, how cool is that? That's pretty cool, and it will probably help a lot of people out and save a lot of lives. So there's those three items that they... Now, if you guys like this video, which I hope you did, please like and subscribe to my channel. And if you guys would like any of these items, I will have the links right below for you. No worries. Thanks for watching, you guys, and I hope to see you guys next time. Till then.